Now we are going to cover the last topic of this tutorial, best practice for enhancement. What is the best way to select the right enhancement? The best approach for a functional architect is to first think every enhancement is possible through IMG configuration. This is a phrase that has come through experience where I had to work across multiple projects, across multiple places in the whole world, and I went through different types of functional person. So generally, if a functional person is really good, and it's an attitude or it's a mental thing, that if you know, if you think that it can be enhanced using standard configuration, I'm pretty sure 80%, 70 to 80% of all the technical stuff would need not be done, because there are lots of cases where the functional person is not aware and the technical person doesn't need to know the functional side. So if the technical person gets a spec to implement a user exit, he will do it. But before going to do anything through user exit or through coding, you need to think in a standard way whether it's possible through configuration. And if you have that approach of doing it through IMG implementation guide configuration, it's much more easier, because when you do the configuration, the coding portion is taken care by standard SAP. If you are giving it, a technical person does the coding, which is customized, then you know there are prone to bugs. It's not that the person who's coding is creating the bug. It's the problem is he's not covering all the scenarios. So that's why it's very important, before even you want to enhance something, check whether there is something available in standard configuration. Okay. Again, by doing this, this will significantly reduce unnecessary enhancement by technical consultant, will reduce the cost, will reduce chaos, and will keep the system very well. You know, if there's something available standard, why go for custom? Now, if there is nothing available, here is the order you should follow as best practice. Sometimes these numbers flip around a little based on what you have, but based on my experience, the first thing is you have to go is validation substitution. Again, why we are putting it there, because this one a functional person can do without technical person doing coding. If at all not possible, then the technical person will step in. Then the thing is business transaction event. These are standard stuffs that has been given by SAP, and you can customize it accordingly. The third, the most important now, having in modules other than FI and SD, is business add-ins. They will come in number one in other places like procurement and HR as and when. And then the fourth is the old user exits. Well, old is gold. It's still there. And if at all there is no baddie available, if there's a user exit available, just go ahead and use it. The only problem with user exit is you can implement it once. That's the problem. And the last option is the enhancement point. Now, the enhancement or point is the last option, but sometimes it's the only option. So it's like, okay, this is like the last weapon you have. And most of the time, the last weapon is the weapon that will do the work. Okay. So again, follow this order, and that will help you a lot. And so this covers everything about the best practice for enhancements.